Hoy tenemos
principios. Hola, I'm Alicia Vidaurreta, the voice of the Alegría character on the ABCs of Spanish.
And I'm Richard Guidry. ¿Qué tal, Alicia?
¿Qué tal, Richard? Es un placer estar aquí contigo.
Para mí también. The ABCs are animated basic concepts of Spanish is an animated television series of 10-minute programs created to supplement the teaching of Spanish at the elementary level. The ABCs should be used by teachers as a review, presented in a visual format to demonstrate vocabulary and structures. In 1989, the Louisiana State Board of Elementary and Secondary Education provided the initial funding for the series. Then a National Advisory Board and a Louisiana Curriculum Team were identified to provide the focus for the series.
The ABCs of Spanish evolved as an outgrowth of the Louisiana Curriculum Guide for the teaching of Spanish in the elementary grades. The National Advisory Board was composed of state foreign language supervisors from Arkansas, Nebraska, New Hampshire, North Carolina, and Texas. They met to develop the scope and sequence for the series. The Louisiana Curriculum Team included Spanish teachers at the elementary, secondary, and university levels, as well as school system and state supervisory personnel. They all worked together to develop the linguistic content for the entire series.
The ABCs of Spanish is a series of 10-minute programs designed for non-native speakers of the language and for students from the 4th through the 8th grade. Each program is designed to stand alone, and therefore, the programs can be used in any order, at any given grade level, or at any moment in time, the teachable moment.
With the exception of El Alfabeto, each program begins with a story that demonstrates realistic usage of the Spanish language by native speakers. Each show also includes at least two activities that reinforce the linguistic content of the story.
The Louisiana Curriculum Team also developed a teacher's guide to accompany the series. This guide contains student-centered activities. Of course, these are just suggestions. You may go far beyond them.
The teacher's guide was designed to supplement the video lessons and includes a synopsis of the lesson, linguistic content, a series of acquisition and production activities, as well as some measures of evaluation. There are also student worksheets, such as word search and weather graphics, that can be duplicated for your students.
As with any instructional television series, the best way to use the ABCs of Spanish is to prepare your students with previewing or warm-up activities. Here's an example of how one teacher prepares her students.
Ocho. Muy bien.
No.
Hace calor.
Llueve.
Llueve.
Está lloviendo.
Está lloviendo.
Está nublado.
Está nublado.
Hace viento.
Hace viento.
Hay una tempestad.
The next step, of course, is to view the video with your students, taking note of their reactions. And since you can tape the series, you have the control to stop or pause the program at any point to allow your students to respond or repeat.
¿Dónde estás?
Estoy aquí en el baño. ¿Dónde estás tú?
Aquí abajo, en la cocina.
Dobla a tu izquierda y baja. Aún estamos en la sala.
Then it's time for you and your students to have fun interacting with a language. It could be an acquisition activity such as this one.
Estaba mamá. Travis?
¿Dónde estaba?
Sí, ¿dónde?
Recámara.
Muy bien, en la recámara. Y en el baño, muy bien. ¿Dónde estaba nena?
Cocina.
Muy bien, en la cocina. ¿Dónde estaba papá?
Cocina.
Muy bien, en la cocina. Lequisha, número 7.
Día.
Día. Muy bien, es de... Número 9.
Hace mal tiempo.
Muy bien, hace mal tiempo. Ángela, ¿cómo está el clima en el número 1?
Hace calor.
Muy bien. Número 1, ¿hace buen tiempo o hace mal tiempo?
Hace buen tiempo.
You may also want to follow up with production activities such as this one.
Koani, pregunta a Carolina.
¿Qué clima?
¿Qué clima hace número 4.
Número 4.
Hace viento.
Muy bien, ahora tú. Adam.
¿Qué clima hace número 2?
Lluvia.
Llueve. Muy bien. ¿Qué clima?
¿Qué clima hace número 8?
Hace buen tiempo.
¿Qué clima hace
en
el número 6?
Esta noche. ¿Qué clima hace en el número 2?
Lluvia. ¿Qué clima hace en el número 9?
Hace mal tiempo.
Muy bien. ¿Qué clima hace, Travis?
Hace
llueve.
Llueve.
Muy bien. ¿Está bien?
Sí.
Sí,
sí.
Muy bien. Ángela.
The word search pages can also be used as a good transition from the oral to the written language. Of course, the real advantage of the video and accompanying materials is that you can use them whenever they fit into your lesson planning or at that teachable moment.
We hope you and your students enjoy the ABCs of Spanish as much as we've all enjoyed creating it. For a copy of the teacher's guide, write to the ITV section, care of Louisiana Public Broadcasting, 7860 Anselmo Lane, Baton Rouge, Louisiana, 70810.
Adios.
Adios. Buena suerte.
Hasta la vista. Thank you.